the next person we're going to be felicitating is truly a Times Power Woman. She has promoted the Odisha folk culture and contributed to the upliftment of the underprivileged and has done immensely important work in this field. And let's take a look at who our next Times Power Woman is.
Renowned entrepreneur and talented classical artist, Dr. Padmini Panigrahi is known for her multifaceted personality, along with excelling in her entrepreneurial journey as the director of Koshala Group of Industries. She is popular for her excellence in Odissi dance and Hindustani classical vocal. She is also a trained yoga expert. A believer of giving back to the society, she tries to uplift young talents from the state in the field of sports and arts, and also works in minimizing wastage of food through her association with two NGOs, Koshala Darpan and Dream Team Foundation, an XIMB alumni and PhD scholar at IIM Sambalpur. She also shares her knowledge as a guest faculty at various educational institutions.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Padmini Panigrahi. With an excellent profile like that you just heard, and for the amazing work that she's done for the upliftment of our underprivileged in the state of Odisha. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you our Times Power Women 2021, Padmini Panigrahi. Congratulations, Padmini.